I feel that my girls have been raped by their father.
I ain't never molested no child, let alone a child of mine.
I spend a lot of time trying to tell my sisters who my dad really was.
Did your father molest you?
I don't know.
Don't you move! Get her out of my face!
This family is infected. I got the results of your lie detector test.
And which is worse, knowing your father's a molester or that your mother's a liar?